All right, thank you for your patience. Good evening, everybody. My name is Cami Tidoldi. I'm the director of music here in Foxborough. Welcome to our Winterfest concert. We actually haven't done this concert since February of 2020, so it's exciting to have this back. This concert features our smaller ensembles within our larger ensembles, and the purpose of that is it gives our students opportunities to play independent roles and leadership roles within the smaller ensemble, and allows them to really learn more about their role as players within the larger group. So it's a lovely opportunity for all of our students. But before we begin, I would like to start. We have a special presentation this evening, so I would like to invite to the stage Senator Paul Feeney, Dr. Berto, Superintendent of Public Schools, and Mr. Donovan, our Foxborough High School principal, and I'd also like to invite Aaron Bush to the stage.
Well, good evening, everybody. It is great to be back here, especially here in person, to hear from our incredibly talented musicians and students that are going to be playing for us tonight. But before we do that, as Ms. Tidoldi said, we have a special presentation. All of you in this room, I know this. But this year, our own Mr. Bush was once again selected as a semifinalist from the Grammy Awards as Educator of the Year. So please, much deserved recognition. I also want to bring greetings from State Representative Jay Barrows, who couldn't be with us tonight due to conflict, but sends his best. You know, Representative Barrows and I have a lot of pride in our community of Foxborough. We always have bragging rights up at the State House when we kind of kid our colleagues. And we always say that Foxborough is the gem of Norfolk County, but what Jay and I also say is that Foxborough's music program is truly the soul of our community. When you look and you listen and you hear what these talented musicians do in our community, whether it's in our parade, at our football games, here in the high school auditorium, up on the common, wherever they play, they bring pride to our community. But they do that obviously because they're incredibly talented, but because they have incredible educators like Cami, like Mr. Bush, like the staff here in Foxborough that supports them. Music, as we're about to hear, is fleeting. It's a performance. The notes come out, we experience it, we feel it. There's some recordings, but generally, we feel that and it goes away. However, the work that you do as a music educator, as somebody who nurtures the entire student, the whole child, not just through music education, but by the work that you do with them every single day, that's a legacy that lasts forever. And we are so proud of the work that you do, and we want to congratulate you. So in order to do that, because this is a big deal, we have three citations. This is very rare, but this is such a big deal. We have three citations to offer you. One from State Representative Jay Barrows in the House of Representatives, signed by the Speaker of the House. One offered by myself and signed by our Senate President, Karen Spilka. And then a very special one, Cami, if I could have you hold the mic. Aaron, if you want to come forward. Governor Baker, who we all know left office early this year, this was one of his last official acts, I'll tell you, actually, as the governor of the Commonwealth. And I'll read it to you. It says, from the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, Aaron Bush, on behalf of the citizens of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I am pleased to confer upon you this governor's citation in recognition of being named a semifinalist for the 2023 Grammy Music Educator Award for your outstanding and dedicated work as a music educator for Foxborough High School and your dedicated service to giving high school students a high-quality music education. It was signed on the third day of November in the year 2022, offered by His Excellency the Governor, Charles D. Baker, and the Honorable Karen E. Polito, Lieutenant Governor. Aaron, congratulations and thanks for all you do.
Thank you.
before we conclude this last part of our program, I just want to invite you all here on Sunday. We are hosting the Commonwealth Wind Symphony along with our concert band and symphony orchestra. And the Commonwealth Wind Symphony is a professional wind ensemble made up of professional music educators in the area. And what an opportunity for us here in Foxborough to be able to host them. I know we bring to you jazz guest artists and other live performing musicians, but we never really get the opportunity to have a professional wind ensemble right here in our own house. So we hope that you'll come out and bring some friends and enjoy a Sunday concert. It's going to start at 5 o'clock. It'll be right here in the Foxborough High School Auditorium. And we will also be having our retired director of music, Mr. Stephen Massey, who's actually with us this evening, will also be conducting that ensemble. So we're very excited to be hosting the group, and it's an incredible program, so we would love to have you come out and support our concert band students, our symphony orchestra students, and for you to enjoy our special treat of having the Commonwealth Wind Symphony here in our very own Foxborough High School Auditorium. So we'll hopefully see you on Sunday at 5 o'clock. All right, thank you everybody, and thank you for being here this evening.